Right. What's up, everybody? Hope everybody's going pretty good today. It's always based. So what we're basically doing for this is going on YouTube. So what's up to YouTube? Let's see, get started on this. We're about to do the Fantasy VII remake demo, which is really dope. I loved Final Fantasy VII, 15. Never really played any other one. I played, I believe, 12. I believe I played Final Fantasy 12, and that was about it for me. That was about as much experience that I've gotten with the series. But hey, you know, it's nice to start somewhere, you know, normal and stuff. So I don't know. I'm excited for this game. Being somebody that has never really been part of the Final Fantasy series, you know, I can still, you know, appreciate how important it is to everybody else. Can understand why a lot of people are hype for it. Plus with how good it looks, Jesus Christ, bro. Graphics are like beautiful. Seriously. Cool Cloud looks, man. And it's always been cool.
Halt! Who goes there?
You're up.
You're coming with us. Nice and easy.
Don't think so. Not bad.
Don't it. Which what side my character is?
Thank you.
Whoops, I pressed the wrong button.
Who in the hell? Hands where I can see him.
Have fun.
Freeze!
Go ahead. That's that.
That's
that it?
Oh, fluke. I can die. All right, everything is now to my liking.
Drop the weapon.
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
I feel like I can recognize Wedge's voice. Like, I don't know who he is exactly, but I'm just like, who's that?
You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded. Try hard.
Nope.
I'm waiting.
There we go.
That's that.
All right. Can I do it out of combat? All right. Can't go. Doors. Didn't feel so good though. This reminds me, I still haven't beat. A lot of people have their. How do I get rid?
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Man, he has such a recognizable voice, like everything about him.
Great, Cloud.
Here we go.
They've almost got the door.
Looks are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
We're really doing it.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Enough. We're done.
So weird. It's so weird to like know and not know at the same time, bro.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Cloud is in. He's like, yo, fuck this, man. You really pushing it. Feels so good. Oh, so clean.
Hey, Cloud, elevator's over there. Catch up soon.
Catch up soon, like as if I'm not trying to follow them right now. Like, what? Gotta be the last one.
Not so fast. We've got company.
I stand, bro.
Job's a job.
Game is absolutely crazy. I'm telling you, I loved Final Fantasy. I know there was like quite a few people. I absolutely, this is like, game is beautiful. Ah, let me do it. Let me press it. How to hold it? That's why I'm gonna do that. Really? Just. I wonder why Wedge is staying back there. And that's a big building, bro. That's a big bitch. The biggest bitch.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Look at the sword, bro. The sword.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon. Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
Don't you worry. That's all she's gonna like respond with. Soon.
In 3, 2, damn, I'm good.
Oh damn, I wanna talk to Barrett then.
Who's there? Door! Whoa, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
Switching him up.
He's alone! We can take him!
Come on!
Get Ray!
You got this. That's that.
Oh. What did it just say? It just said something about punish? I don't know what.
We're back.
Then let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out.
Why he mad? Look at the backs. Look at the beautiful little backs, bro.
I got this place covered.
Do you now?
Simmer down, hotshot. Simmer down, hotshot.
Watch your mouth.
Well, what are you waiting for?
What are you waiting? I'm waiting on you, bro.
Someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Shout out to Dunkin' Donuts.
Careful.
Give me my medium ice mocha regular. That shit is fantastic. Yeah, I really love and appreciate all of you guys who are constantly coming out to the stream. Appreciate everybody on YouTube who is always watching my video. Appreciate you guys. Appreciate you guys appreciating the content.
Security is only going to get tighter, so be ready. We can't afford any more mistakes.
Your breath stink. Jesus
Christ.
Looks like
the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button?
Thank you. Let's do this.
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
So they're just gonna forget the whole conversation, bro. That's it. They're just gonna forget. Okay. Okay. Cool me, I guess. What's his name? Heidegger? Then Heidegger? I don't know.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako. It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care. You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Bro.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
That's hilarious. Their little like friendship going on here, that's funny. And I didn't picture Bear much of a like philosopher.
Speaking and shit. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
He's so cute. God damn.
Should have asked for more money.
And then you see how he gets tight. Look at him. Ugh. Ally join Barrett Wallet. Putting down Spare releases same burst of.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on me. Now for the real shit.
Press Barrett to deliver. Getting attacked, I felt. Once unleashed, it takes a long time to recharge his attack. Pressing triangle, however, was.
You scared of something?
Oh, get off me.
How'd you like that?
That's dope. This is. I look cool. Incredible to which in official command allies. I want to finish him with this.
And there you have it.
Pretty cool. Anything around here? Maybe not. Guess I'm not.
Look what we have here.
A laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some.
Okay.
But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me.
How you doing all this? This man just get hit. Did I miss anything?
Not too shabby.
Oh, whoops. Too much for doing things flawlessly. Not giving a damn. Axes. Fuck about these boxes.
that's over with. And we're almost at our objective. Look. They don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Ain't gonna wipe me out, boy.
We can take this hunk of junk.
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
What command shortcuts do I have? Battle setting. That's dope.
Soldier first class doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank.
Though
for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Guess that makes you a 1 year old, huh? Live and learn.
I feel like I need to put sensitivity up.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
How do you fall? There we go. Got this stuff.
Scared, huh?
More like excited. I've been dreaming about this for years.
Not that way. Down the ladder, dummy.
Oh, yeah, you can feel the.
Okay.
We're cooling then.
No. The pump would suck us back up.
So mean, bro. So dope to look. Bottle of bottles.
Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
I'm fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Huh. That long enough for you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?!
It's got reinforced armor plated, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
Oh, what the hell is going on?
The hell is that?
A barrier? Never seen this defense system before.
Sir, thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
Damn.
Huh? It didn't work? Ooh, gotta look. Why you gotta pick on me?
Oh, chill out. Chill out, chill out, chill out, chill out. Yo, you really fucking me up right now.
Assault's no good. Need a light. Now, hit it hard and fast.
Oh, you're in for it now!
Just shoot! Take the lead.
All right! Watch and learn!
Oh, damn. You really fucking with me right now.
Don't overdo it.
Yeah, I'll do it. Hell yeah, baby!
Now's our chance. Give it everything you've got.
Oh damn, now he's out? How you doing something else? Doing some other crazy shit now. Oh, what the fuck is this? He blown up the whole facility himself.
Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris.
Heal up soon.
Gotta heal up.
Damn.
Not good. Pack yourself up.
Oh shit. Oh, not this one. Damn.
I'm waiting. No holding back. Gotta heal up when I have the chance.
Under. Aw, damn.
Incoming. Take cover.
There really no other option?
Wanna get shot? Be my guest. Now, go!
Oh, this man ain't even taking cover at this point. Oh shit. Oh shit. Got a Phoenix down on that ass.
Hey, you really gonna make me deal with this on my own? Quit napping and get your ass back up. Let's turn this around.
Oh. Alright, I'm gonna use cross slash.
Gotta time our attacks just right. Hold out until you.
Aw, damn.
Alright. patch yourself up.
Oh shit.
Gotta heal up when I have the chance.
Oh, you about to.
Okay. Heal up and regroup.
Are you about to do it? Let's do it. There we go. Oh shit, he's not even done.
Get ready.
Not looking good. Hey, let's go, let's get it. Finally.
Showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Oh yeah, we gotta go out. Okay, I'm gonna just be up his ass. The fact that he could go up with one arm is absolutely crazy to me. That's nuts. So weird to play a game like this and not like be able to jump type stuff. That's just weird. That's how it's always. That's dope as fuck. After me, bro.
This route should lead us straight to Barrett.
All right, let's go.
I think I see an exit. Come on. Don't look back. Let's go. Let's go.
Oh, I'm in her ass, bro. I'm in that ass. No cap. I am in it to win it. Woo! Let's go. Out of rock.
Shut up and climb. You're not helping.
All right, listen to
me. Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
Oh, that's dope. Oh, we did it at the same time. We're cute. Ew, that's a whole eyeball? That's what that is? I didn't realize that.
Soldier Boy.
They're here! Take them down!
We don't have time for this shit! The clock's ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds.
There you go. Oh.
Gotta get the hell out of here, ASAP.
Whoa. Alright, can my thing like stop going? Tired of my screen being all red and shit. So good. Some people were complaining that it's like it's mashy, but it's a fun kind of mash, you know. If it gets a little too mashy for you, like, then obviously you have a problem, because no matter what, it's still a fun ass game, and this is just a demo. Crazy. And a bottle of ether. We gotta do the lasers all over again? No, we don't. That was the parry.
You're done.
There we go. I just did the parry right there. Okay.
So did you. Give me a break. I won't give up. Let's finish this.
Look at that. Aren't I great?
Now, deal with that.
Need my help, do you? Get your ass out of here.
Boom. Boom. Oh. This shit right here. Hey. screen shaking.
Can you walk?
If I couldn't, believe me, you'd be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Don't say, boy. I believe this is the end for the demo. Man, this game is pretty fucking dope. I never played the original, so I can't really say much about story, but I mean, all I can really say is that so far, like, everything just looks so good, bro. Everything looks so good. And I really can't play can't wait to play the rest. Because, I don't know. I just kind of want to be part of what everyone's excited about. Me, like, I ain't genuine game. Just such a cool world, such a cool, like, everything. Everything about it, absolutely incredible. It's exactly my kind of game too, because I love single player games that are, you know, I don't know, I play beat 'em up because, you know, I love Devil May Cry 5, Dante's God of War, Final Fantasy kind of gives that with really, that's just kind of stuff that I love other than fighting games. I hope you guys enjoyed me playing Final Fantasy VII Remake demo, and I can't wait to see you guys in the next video.